Well, Aisha, thanks. And this just into the Wavy Newsroom. A family of five lost their home to a fire. Officials tell us this happened around 1 this afternoon. It was on Woodman's Reach near Greenbrier Parkway. The family was not home at the time of the fire, and no injuries were reported. The cause was determined accidental.